皆さん、こんにちは。ニーサチャンネル資格ハンター編です。最新の英語ニュースを読み上げますので、英語の試験勉強やスキルアップにご活用ください。
Taiwan says China is using gray zone warfare to degrade island's defenses. November 9, 2021, 12:37 p.m. VOA News.File Yongqing SE, Deputy Intelligence Chief of Taiwan Defense Ministry. A ministry report on November 9, 2021, accused China of using cyber warfare, propaganda, and international isolation to eventually force reunification without a direct military confrontation. Taiwan's Defense Ministry said Tuesday that China is practicing gray zone warfare against it with the aim of degrading and exhausting the island's ability to defend itself.In a report updated every 2 years, the ministry called the threat from China grave. The report says China is using cyber warfare, propaganda, and international isolation to eventually force reunification without a direct military confrontation. The report adds Beijing is also using more traditional means. The report said China carried out 554 intrusions,by flying warplanes into the island's southwestern theater of air defense identification zone between September of last year and the end of August. In October alone there were 148 intrusions, Taiwan said. Its intimidating behavior does not only consume our combat power and shake our faith and morale, but also attempts to alter or challenge the status quo in the Taiwan Strait to ultimately achieve its goal of seizing Taiwan without a fight, the ministry said.In addition to citing air intrusions, the report said China's People's Liberation Army is able to isolate Taiwan. At present, the PLA is capable of performing local joint blockade against our critical harbors, airports, and outbound flight routes to cut off our air and sea lines of communication and impact the flow of our military supplies and logistic resources, the ministry said. China's PLA is in the middle of a massive modernization.Which it aims to complete by 2035. Taiwan is also working to bolster its capabilities by producing its own weapons and increasing purchases of armaments from the United States. China and Taiwan separated in 1949 after the Chinese Civil War. China maintains that Taiwan is part of China and that it should be reunited with the mainland, even by force. Some information in this report comes from Reuters and the Associated Press.
以上で、今回のニーサチャンネルは終了です。最後までご視聴いただきまして、ありがとうございました。よろしければ、高評価とチャンネル登録をよろしくお願いします。